So, similar to Alice, Bob has been asked to design an algorithm that will find these large group of genes, because, as I'm sure you'll already have noticed in this quiz, it's rather difficult to find these large groups. You start out by finding small groups, but once you try to extend them, often you'll find that one or two connections are missing, and then you'll have to start over again. So this is a typical problem that you would like to use a computer to solve for you. So how can Bob approach this problem? Well, actually, he could write an algorithm that is very similar to the one that Alice has used. We start out by setting the size of the largest group to 0, because we haven't found any group yet. And then again, we can try all assignments of the values 0 and 1 to the genes. A 1 meaning that we're considering this gene to be part of this large cluster of genes that are all connected to each other. And an assignment of 0 and 1 to the genes is valid if all genes that have been assigned a 1 are connected to each other. If that is the case, then the size of that group is again the sum of the number of genes where we have assigned a 1. And the largest group is the maximum of the largest group we have found so far and the size of the new group that we have just found. So the main difference to Alice's algorithm are two things. One is it's a bit different which type of assignment we consider as valid. And the other one is that now we're not looking for a group of genes or communication centers that is as small as possible, but now we are looking for a group of genes that is as large as possible. So since the algorithm is so similar to Alice's, I think it should be rather easy for you to figure out our next quiz. And of course, that quiz is going to be to determine the running time of Bob's algorithm. And of course, I would like you to state that in big O notation again. So I'm going to reveal to you that the running time is going to be O of some number to the power of n times n to the power of some other number or the same number, where and n is the number of genes, in case you were wondering.